sun takes you down to the place beside the river. You can hear the boats go by and you can spend the night beside her. Though you think that she's half crazy, that is why you want to see her. She'll feed you tea and oranges that come all the way from China, and just as you want to tell her that you have no love to give her, she'll get you on the wavelength and let the river answer that you've always been a lover. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust her, 'cause she touched your perfect body with her mind. So Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower, and when he knew for certain only drowning men could hear him, he said all men should be sailors until the sea should free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky could open. Forsaken, almost human, he sang the unique wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, 'cause he touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes you down to her place beside the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on our Lady of the Harbor. She'll show you where to search amongst the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning, they're leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever. If Suzanne holds the mirror, and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind,